And it is another one of those lucky days for me where I get to hang out with abantu amazing, abantu great, abantu abenza izinto zonke okumele zenziwe to push these dreams that we are pushing. Namhlanje ngihleli no Cronton. I hope I said that right.
Yeah, perfectly.
I did?
Yeah.
God. I'm not out here trying to mess up nobody's name, especially not yours. Because you're very specific about your name. What's so important about this name?
This name explains my personality, my split personality, if I'd call it that, you know?
Really?
Yeah.
What does it mean?
Well, Cronton is like the ultimate alter ego combined together, like the ultimate.
God damn, Cron. Like the one alter ego that there is that fits all alter egos? Yeah, is like, that what it is?
Like the gods of gods of alter ego,
oh,
of mine.
God.
Yeah.
I had not. Sense. Well, it does a little, actually. Kota ngi kamala nesibongo ba usabi.
Sabi susbi ya soto ba ufuzan wabi nga matla shukaz.
Dabagomkul.
So I like Richards Bay.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, but I also grew up in Simaris Bay because of certain things.
You don't have to explain those. Yeah. That's cool.
Yeah.
So what do you do?
I rap.
Yeah?
I rap. Like I really rap.
Like, yo, listen. That came with so much passion. Like, I'm convinced. You rap, don't you?
Yeah, I rap, but I do it in my way. Like, when I started out, like, rappers, like, we used to, like, you know, try to get confirmation from other people, like, is this good? Am I good enough?
You know?
Yeah.
Is it a sound that you guys like?
Am I selling out? Am I still? Mm. But right now, I'm just free within my creativity. I rap for me from the heart. And if I feel it, you're bound to feel it too.
So there isn't a specific sound that you do?
I do what I like. If I'm for Alamsanje, into Maskandu, or born in
Zanjan,
I'll do it because, yeah, I love what
I do. So you're not a rapper then? You are a musician.
Yes, I'm a musician.
I always want to make you guys say it because I know how sensitive it is. You guys don't like people calling you a rapper. Why is it so important to go to Abantu Bengakbizi? And what's wrong with a rapper nowadays?
It's because, like, when you say you're a rapper, people put you in a specific box.
Oh, okay.
And if you're just chilling in studio, you get a certain inspiration to do a song that's more popish, it'll stop you from doing it. But if you're not in that box, you have freedom to do whatever
you feel.
Yeah,
like
explore
doing.
Yourself. You never know what your next hit might be.
Right?
Yeah,
that's
so
true. Ngifuna ukubuza ukuthi yena ke, what's changed, like, from your own perspective? Because people always chose one thing to do and stick to that, and it always seemed like a good method that worked. What's changed since then in the music industry where people want to be able to think outside the box and do different things? For when, specifically, what do you think came into the whole music sphere, if that's even a term, that made people want to work even harder and do different things, not just one?
From when I started, like I want to enjoy putting people in certain boxes. If you're a singer, you're a singer. Like, I'll mention hip-hop because Guga Kulgu hip-hop, like, if you're a rapper, you can't do certain sounds. You can't rap in a certain way. If you rap in a certain way, you must be... Yeah, but, like, it's street rules, but when you take it to the studio, we took... The problem a lot of rappers do it, we took those street cultures, the street rules, we took it to the studio.
Yeah.
When you're in the studio, you're not just a rapper, you're an artist.
Yeah, that's true.
That's the first thing.
It's not a battle anymore.
It's yeah,
not
it's not a battle
to say
anymore.
The right words to make this other guy feel. Now you're making music that means it comes from you.
Yes, and message Ale Reiteng, it's not only rappers who are going to listen to your stuff. So
that is true.
It's very important to be open minded about your creativity to reach out to a wider market. There's like, I don't know.
Lots and lots of people that could,
you know,
relate to your music.
Yeah.
Who inspires your sound? Yeah. It's so different and you do so many different things. Is there one person maybe? Or are there a lot of people that contribute to how your art and your craft comes out?
If I'd say there's one person, I'd be lying. My secrets, I listen to everything and everyone. You never know where your next inspiration might come from. Yeah. So
is that what you would say to musicians? Don't limit yourself to what you feel is something you relate to, but listen to everybody else as well.
Yes, and not only artists too and rappers, also fans, because you're actually losing out.
Yeah.
Just because he has 5 plays on SoundCloud, that doesn't mean that song is not good.
Good.
You're the person who's...
You first started there too.
Yeah, you're the person who's missing out, because Mina mngilalela wonke umuntu. I get a lot of inspiration from a lot of sources. When are you limiting yourself if you're just going to I'm not going to listen to that guy because I'm going to wait for his followers to grow. Like you're really
That's
missing
so
out. Yeah, it's dumb.
How do followers grow? Can't. Ngoba abantu balalela bezu thola okay, this is nice. But anyway, what's the plan with this music thing? Is it something that you're doing as your career or do you have other things that you do on the side?
This is my life. Whatever I'm doing, I'll always
do
this.
You are so passionate. It's so amazing. Literally, it's in your eyes when you talk about it. But go on. Sorry to disturb you.
It's cool. It's cool. Like, this is my life. Like, wherever I'm at, I always have to have a studio. I always have to have a music player of some sorts, whether it be...
What fuels this? What makes you want to do music so much?
Life. I look at life and it inspires me and it makes me want to tell stories, whether it be mine or my friend or
whoever
it is, you know. Yeah.
That's pretty awesome. So that's how you write songs? You just meet people and let things happen and then write
Yeah, I just let it all come naturally. I think it's easier that way and I enjoy it more. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Who have you worked with that you would say, like, kind of validates umsebenzi wakho or, like, where have you performed, where you felt... Oh my God, I'm actually doing great. Because I know you're doing great, but like, I go flowers, I go, no man, you're even jealous.
When I got to Joburg, because I know if you're coming from KZN, Muyo Koli, like.
Everybody's just on some way.
Yeah, I'm fine, I my family was chilling. So when I got appreciation for my work and performing songs that I haven't released before and seeing a reaction. So about they don't even know my language 100%. That's when it clicked. Like, okay,
I'm doing something.
You're doing something, and
That's
you're going
so awesome.
Somewhere. You know.
That's so awesome.
Yeah.
What's another place that you'd like to, or a person that you'd like to work with? Like, what's the one ultimate dream when you think about your career, or you say, if I meet this person, if I work with this person, namasis ngayek.
Ish, me crazy enough. I wanna work with people from. from Richards Bay.
Really?
Yeah, but I want it to happen like genuinely, you know, like. I want it to feel genuine, not forced and rushed.
You don't want to approach people, you want to meet and...
I want it to happen naturally because that's the most beautiful way of making music. I've seen it, like, I've experienced it, you know? So I'm speaking from experience. From Ingoma also approaching me, it's okay. I have this idea. It takes a lot of time and it doesn't
and
feel
idea.
And sometimes This thing is great, but it's not going to work for me. Let's try something else.
Okay.
So a person will just go with it, and then end results will...
Like if you just meet them, and you guys click, and you guys flow.
Yeah.
All right. I think I get it. Where do you find you on social media?
@cronton_krk on Twitter. Same handle on Instagram, @cronton_krk.
Okay, that was a lot of stuff. I'm going to have to write that down for you guys. Ngiyabona ugqoke skipa la, is this your merch? Oh, this is you.
This is little crunk done.
Okay, is this your product, your... Oh, no manje, it's just this skipa sakho ugqoke la sona.
This is my EP, actually. So.
Oh, tell us about that.
Ready for the Summer. It was released in December 2017.
Mm-hmm.
I worked
Where do
with
we find it?
Everywhere. SoundCloud, iTunes, Spotify, everywhere.
Okay.
Everywhere. And if there's a place you know it should be, hit me up. I'll put it there just for you.
You know now. I'm ready to hear you perform. Let's do it.
Are you ready for it though?
Yo, I don't think I'll ever be. But let's try it out. Let's see. Alright.
Yeah. Grown dog, you know that we yo. Yo. New sauce for the... You know what I mean? Your sauce for the. There's certain things about ya. It's got my eye around ya. There's certain things about you. It's got my eye around ya. There's certain things about you. It's got my eye around ya. Certain things about you. It's got my eye around ya. Tell me what you got on me. Soon as I see you, they work on me, they get to me, and all I feel, your vibes on me, they work on me, they kill me, and then I fall, once again, it's clear that you got got something on me. Baby, tell me what you got on me. Your vibes got you working all on me. Maybe this is you all feeling me. Certain things about ya, it's got my eye around ya. Certain things about you, it's got my eye around ya. Certain things about ya, it's got my eye around ya. Certain things about you, it's got my eye around you. Certain things about you, it's got my eye around ya. Certain things about you, it's got my eye around you. Certain things about you, it's got my eye around ya. Certain things about you, it's got my eye around you. Won't you be my shine, don't be my well done. Queen Wam, I was in London. Oh, I crown door, no, you ain't done. Never exit, find no data, never. Really with a man, having a vibe. Shaker with a beat, boom, bust one. I feel it in my bones, ain't long dead. I cover every day, what a win. I shine it too well, I don't get it. She no bent out, you don't get it. How many cars, and I'll spend it. I'ma get the bag and I'll chop it. It's clear that you got something on me. Baby, tell me what you got on me. Your vibes got you working all on me. Baby, since me all feeling you. Certain things about you, it's got my eye around ya. Certain things about you, it's got my eye around you. Yeah, certain things about ya, it's got my eye around ya. Certain things about you. Oh, yeah.
Hey. Yeah. My sky's always blue when I'm with you.